The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Staten Island, New York, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Queen.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight. And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time. Corey, what do you think the champ has to do to be successful here tonight?
Well, the good news is she's guaranteed to leave tonight with her championship. But don't get me wrong. Just because this is a non-title match doesn't mean she's going to take it easy in there. In fact, she might use tonight to make an example of her opposition.
This woman is just scary.
You think?
You're about to witness the human equivalent of letting a fox loose in the hen house.
Here she is.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross.
This woman is fit to be tied, but incredibly dangerous from bell to bell. In the moments before and after, to be honest with you.
What do you think she's thinking about right now?
I shudder to think.
Highly unpredictable. I guess that would be an understatement. No one knows what this woman is truly capable of.
Oh, no one knows what this woman is truly thinking.
Byron, when's the last time Nikki Cross washed her hair, you think?
I'd rather not find out.
Well, there's the bell, and when it comes to Nikki Cross, all bets are off. One of the most unpredictable superstars in WWE. As we all know, guys, Salt Lake City demands excellence, and that's exactly what they're going to get here tonight, working for control. Controlling the tempo.
Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
Oh, what a headbutt.
And again.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
Snapmare.
Oh, and the rolling neck snap.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
Side Russian leg sweep. Slam! This isn't gonna be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, a drop kick.
On the mark.
She's feeling the hurt here.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Ooh, nasty shot to the throat.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
She's in control.
So much damage inflicted.
The psychotic Scott wreaking havoc. Here's the early cover from Nikki Cross. And she kicks out with relative ease.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
You know, Nikki Cross can be the most dangerous woman in any ring. But put her in a last woman standing match and she becomes the most dangerous woman in the whole arena.
That was the case when she clashed with Asuka for NXT Women's title.
They went over the edge, found another edge, and went over that one too. A match that was right up the psychotic Scott's alley.
Face first, inverted STO.
Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross.
This is
not where you want to be.
Torture your opponent's neck. I like it.
She's in full control now.
Ah, what a neck breaker. That offense really hitting her hard.
She needs to turn the tide here. She's got the shoulders down.
Kicks out with relative ease.
Nice kick out.
To expand on NXT's first ever last women's standing match.
Nikki Cross.
This is not going to be good for her opponent.
She's got to be out of it now.
I think Nikki Cross just secured this match.
Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
Oh, man, by the hair. Scoop slam.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Harsh impact.
It'll destroy your face.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
She's starting to look concerned.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Six. 7. Eight. 9.
Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross.
What a shot.
Just right in the face. Ripping the eyes in the face.
Von Erich-esque.
4. 5.
Oh, yeah. Here's Nikki Cross.
7.
Back in from the floor.
8.
Reversal there.
So precise with the super kick.
But that's not it. I don't know what is.
Nikki Cross is in trouble.
Not looking good, guys.
Drop kick from behind.
Targeting the stomach.
So precise with the super kick.
She's finished.
Can the second time do it?
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Ooh, just relentless.
The shoulders are down.
1, 2.
I don't know how she keeps kicking out.
Unbelievable.
Wow, she turned that one around.
This could be in trouble.
Face crusher. Nice drop kick.
Harsh forearm draped across the middle rope.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
So ruthless. So precise with the super kick.
Picture perfect execution.
Yet another big move, guys.
Oh, straight forearm.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display. Oh yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
Neck breaker! Oh. Cover! Shoulders are down!
One, two,
oh. Another kick out!
How in the world?
Unreal.
Oh, drop kick
on the mark.
Single leg drop kick.
Two. Three.
Back now inside the ring.
Saw that one coming. Keep your eyes on this one.
Elusive movement there.
Flatliner!
Face first.
Oh, look at this.
So precise with the super kick.
Leave the night light on for her, because this is over.
Nikki Cross is in trouble.
Maneuver by Nikki Cross.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Cross the shoulders.
She's got the shoulders down. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
She just will not give up, Cole.
She wants to finish this.
Nikki Cross, this is not going to be good for her opponent.
Boom!
That is going to leave a mark.
Two! Nikki Cross wins! What a win for Nikki Cross. Here's the highlights.
Your winner, Nikki Cross.
Going to add that match to the highlight reel.
Anyway.